So basically, today we discuss F5 day one. Yes or no? So in day one, we discuss first theory part. Okay, right now we discuss F5 concept. Yes or no? So first we draw a diagram without F5 device. Which one diagram? Without
F5.
F5 device. Clear? Then we discuss one more diagram with F5 device. Clear? So right now, so I'm just drawing a diagram, small organization. So right now this side, which one side? ISP. Clear? Okay. Right now ISP connected with a router. Clear? And router connected via LAN side, which one device? Switch. Yes or no? So this one is switch side. Clear? Okay, right now switch connected via server 1, server 2, server 3. And this side I am connected via DNS server. Clear? So this one is server 1, server 2, server 3, and this one is DNS server. So write down the device name. ISP, a router. SW means switch.
Which?
Server 1, server 2, server 3, and this one DNS server. Clear? Okay. Right now. So basically, this one is my LAN side interface. Yes or no? And this is my WAN side interface. Clear? Okay. So right now, I'm just creating a LAN network. LAN network is 192.168.1.0/24.
24.
So 1.1, 1.10, 1.20, 1.30. Clear?
Right.
Okay, right now in between ISP or router, here I'm getting a WAN network. Yes or no? So I'm just write down 12.0.0.0/30. /30 means I need only two IP address. Yes or no? That is the reason. Okay, right now I'm also purchasing a public IP 12.0.0.10. Clear? So this one is my public IP. Okay, right now. This side, a users. Which one side? Outside a user sitting. This one. So I'm just calling this one is my client to send a requested for server. Yes or no? Outside client. Okay. So right now client IP is 1.1.1.1. Clear? Okay. So this diagram is clear. No? Any doubt? Diagram. Okay. Right now I'm just write down my website name is https https colon slash slash Gentech Networks. Clear? So which one website I will write down? Gentech networks.com. Clear? This website hosted by which one server? Server 1. That means https service. Yes or no?
Yes.
Which one service? https. Server 3, HTTPS. That means which one service? 443 port number service. Clear? So right now, let's copy this one. So without F5 device, how many types issues I am getting right now without F5 device? Suppose right now, if client send any request, okay, client signed for request, which one website? Agentic Networks. Clear na? Client enter. Then this request message receive on which one side? ISP side. Yes or no? ISP forward which one side? A router. A router receive on public IP. Yes or no? This public IP map on a router side. Clear na? And router also know a DNS server IP address. And DNS server will get server 1, server 2, server 3. How many server available inside the LAN? 1, 2, and 3. This request message go to LAN side and DNS will receive and forward how many site? Server 1, server 2, and server 3. If anyone available, so suppose server 1 right now free. So server 1 send back which one message? Reply. Clear? So this reply receive on router. Router forward which one side? ISP, and ISP send back client side. So I'm getting connection successful. Any issue? No.
Okay. No.
Right now, I'm not getting any issue. Suppose right now, if server two goes down, clear? Server two goes down, but right now reachability is available, but service is not available. Clear? Right now, in this condition, suppose if client again send request message, which one? Mm-hmm. Request. ISP receive forward router side. Router receive on which one IP? Public IP. LAN side. DNS server, how many server available? 1, 2, 3. So DNS server forward this request, how many sites? 1, 2, and 3. In this process, server 1 and server 3 right now busy. Clear? Server 2 trying to accept, but service is not available. Yes or no? HTTPS service is not available. So in this condition, DNS server don't have any idea about service or reachability. Yes or no? DNS server always verify mapping. How many server map? Server 1, server 2, server 3. So in this condition, I am getting first issue. DNS server don't have any feature to know about service or reachability. Yes or no? This thing clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Right now, second issue. Again, suppose outside client sent multiple requests. Yes.
In that case, what error we will get?
In that case, this site can't be reached. If server not send back reply, that means site can't be reached. Hmm. But if client send multiple request, which one request? Multiple. This site, outside client. So all requests receive on which one site first? ISP. Router site forward. Because router map with public IP. Yes or no? This request forward LAN side. DNS server. DNS server map server details 1, 2, 3. Clear? So right now, DNS server, this request forward. How many servers? 1, 2, 3. But I'm getting server 1, server 2, server 3. How many servers available? 3 server. But right now, DNS server get second issue is, suppose if I'm getting in 1 minute, 1000 connection request. How many? 1000 connection request. In this case, DNS server, this request forward each server. Clear? Na? Each server. Mm-hmm. That means server 1 also receives, server 2, server 3. That condition, DNS server don't have any feature to perform load balancing concept. Clear? This thing is clear, Vivek ji, Kiran? Because right now DNS server provides each connection, every server. Yes or no? So in that condition, I am getting CPU utilization issue. Yes or no? Site is slow. Yes or no? right now, second issue after second issue, I am getting third issue also. Suppose right now, client again trying to sending request, clear? But right now, client using PC, yes or no? Sometime client using mobile phone. Which one? Mobile phone, tab also, yes or no? So right now, mobile phone or tab, getting an internet connection via SIM card, yes or no? So in this condition, client use which one addresses? IPv6. Which one?
IPv6.
So client again send which one message? Request message. ISP receive, yes or no? ISP forward which one side? A router. Router receive because public IP, yes or no? Because I'm write down Gentech networks. So right now router forward this request, which one side? DNS server. Okay, right now DNS server available, server 1, server 2, server 3. But right now all servers available with which one IP addresses?
IPv4.
Yes or no? So in this condition, DNS server again get issues. Third issue is need which one server? IPv6 address servers. Yes or no? This thing is clear, na? So DNS server don't have any feature to convert IPv6, which one? IPv6 to IPv4. Clear? Kiranji, Vivekji, clear?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right now, three issues clear, na? Right now, I am getting one more issues. Clear, na? So right now, suppose this side. Right now, I am not using any Gentech network website. Okay. Right now, I am using government website. Which one? Government website. Clear, na? So I think you also know a government website only open on which one browser? Internet Explorer. Yes or no? Yes or no? Internet Explorer. Application defined. Yes or no? On server side. Yes or no? In this condition, client send request. Which one? Client send request message. But client using which one application? G.C. That means which one? Google Chrome. Which one application? Google Chrome. Clear? So right now, whenever client send request, ISP receive, ISP forward which one side? Router. Router forward which one side? Again LAN side. DNS server receive. Again, DNS server any feature available? To clarify which one service I am using right now. DNS server have any feature? Yes or no only? No? Right now, in this condition, I am getting fourth issue. So fourth issue is DNS server never do a deep packet inspection. Yes or no? Deep packet?
Inspection.
Yes or no? This thing is clear?
Mm.
Any doubt? And DNS server don't have any feature to identify which one application using to access a web server. Yes or no? This thing is clear, Vivekji, Kiran. So right now, how many issues I am getting without F5 device? Four issues. I am getting multiple issues. So right.
Fourth issue.
Okay. Right now, suppose in this condition, suppose if I am using government website, yes or no? So government website only access via Internet Explorer. Yes or no?
Mm-hmm.
Internet Explorer application already defined in web servers. Yes or no? So right now this client trying to access via which one application? Google Chrome browser. Clear? So this client send request, ISP receive, ISP forward which one side? A router side. router forward switch side, switch forward DNS server. So DNS server never do deep packet inspection. Yes or no? DNS server only possible to verify layer 3 header. Yes or no?
Mm-hmm.
Yes or no? Only layer 3. So I just need to verify application, that means layer 7. Yes or no? So DNS server will do this information inspection. Never. So in this condition, I am getting deep packet inspection issues. Yes or no? I am getting one more issue. DNS server don't have any feature to identify a client side, which one application I am using. Yes or no? To access this website. Yes or no? So in this condition, I am getting issues. Yes or no? So right now, that condition I am using F5 device. Which one device? Right now, F5 device. So I'm getting second scenario is with F5 device. Clear?
Yeah.
Okay, right now, again, I'm draw the diagram. So I don't want to do these things. Yes or no? I just need to remove only router. Yes or no? Remove only router.
Sir,
fourth screenshot. Okay, no worry. I will send a PNG file. Don't worry.
So in that fourth issue, you yes. mean to say that ki wo agar request is from Google Chrome, then that DNS server will not recognize because we have not defined.
Yes.
We have defined
only. जैसे आप government website को access करते हो, तो वो सिर्फ Internet Explorer पे आपको allow करता है access करने के लिए.
Okay.
Form submit करते हो, tax pay करते हो. कई बार क्या होता है ब्राउजर वैलिडिटी देखता है. कभी भी किसी रैंडम ब्राउजर से कर सकते हो आप? नहीं. क्यों? क्योंकि वेब सर्वर पे उन्होंने बैकएंड में F5 लिया होता है. क्लियर है? तो वो एप्लीकेशन डिफाइन होती है कहीं ना कहीं. क्लियर है? तो एक्चुअली क्या हो रहा है, वो डिवाइस आपका डीप पैकेट इंस्पेक्शन करता है, यानी वो हर लेयर को ओपन करता है, लेयर 2, लेयर 3, लेयर 4, लेयर 7. इन दैट केस अ डीएनएस सर्वर ओनली विल डू लेयर 3 पैकेट. Yes or no? So layer 3 information read करेगा. तो issue आने लगा हमारे पास कि मेरे server को कोई भी application से क्या कर सकता है? Access. Yes or no? So in that case हम क्या use करेंगे? F5 device. तो चार issue मैंने आपको clear कर दिए. कौन कौन से आते हैं जो main reason होता है? एक तो load balancing, reachability. Yes or no? IPv6 to IPv4. Yes or no? Deep packet inspection, application identification. Yes or no? राइट नाउ हम कौन से डिवाइस के साथ करने वाले हैं सारा प्रोसेस? F5 डिवाइस के साथ. किसके साथ? F5
ओके.
पहले आपको इशू क्लियर होना चाहिए ना, F5 क्यों यूज करना है. पढ़ा तो मैं दूंगा ही इंटरव्यू में, या किसी ने पूछ लिया कॉमन कॉन्सेप्ट कि यूज ही क्यों कर रहे हो भाई इतना महंगा डिवाइस आप लोग.
करेक्ट.
क्या बताएंगे
पर्पस
क्या है? इशू तो होना चाहिए ना आपके पास. आप जितने भी इक्विपमेंट्स को लॉन्च करते हो, जैसे टेस्ला है या कोई भी टेक्नोलॉजी आती है, वो लाने का रीजन क्या है? सबसे पहले वो क्लियर होना चाहिए ना आपको.
करेक्ट.
तो नाउ वी स्टार्ट अगेन, बट आई एम यूजिंग विच वन डिवाइस इन बिटवीन ISP और स्विच? F5. यस और नो? सो राइट नाउ दिस वन इंटरफेस आई एम कॉलिंग विच वन? इंटरनल इंटरफेस. यस और नो? सो दिस वन इज माई external interface. Again, this one is LAN interface and this one is WAN interface. Right now I'm using which one network in between ISP or F5 device? 12 dot. Clear? This thing is clear right now. So I don't want to use a DNS server. Yes or no? Remove this one. Right now in this condition, now client send a request. Clear? Client send request. So this request receive on which one side? ISP. ISP forward F5. So F5 available. F5 available public IP, this one. Yes or no? This public IP hosted via this website. Yes or no? So F5 device receive and F5 device forward this data traffic inside LAN. Yes or no? Okay, right now F5 verify how many device available right now. So F5 device verify server 1 available, server 2 available. Clear? Server 3 available. Clear? So right now F5 device accept this request and forward server sides. Yes or no? This thing is clear? Any issue? No. Right now, again, suppose in this condition, server two, reachability is available, but service is not available. In this condition, F5 device have feature. F5 device send a probe message. Which one message?
Probe message.
In this probe message, F5 device will do multiple things, but I am just doing only two things. First probe message, I am just checking reachability. Yes or no? That means I'm using ICMP protocol. Which one? ICMP. In ICMP, I am using echo request message. Which one? Echo request and echo reply message. This thing is clear, na? So right now, FI device send echo request server 1, server 2, and server 3. How many servers send back reply message? Any idea? Server 1 send back reply. In that condition, whenever FI device receive from server 1 reply, then FI device mark server 1 is green mark. That means available. Yes or no? That means available. Server 3 send back reply. Server 3 also mark red. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, server 2 available. Yes or no? So send back reply. Again, I will mark. Which one color? Green color. This one is green color. So this one is reachability test. Which one? Reachability test. Right now, I am doing second performance. Which one? Now I'm just verify service detail. Yes or no? So in this condition, I'm using again probe message. Now I'm sending HTTP message. Which one? HTTP service message. In this condition, I'm sending get message. Which one message? Get message. Clear? So right now, F5 device forward, server 1, server 2, server 3. Right now, how many servers available with service? Server 1 available, send back. Server 3 send back. That means server 1 blue mark. I'm just doing a random color. Now server 2 not available, server 3 available. Which one condition? Only service. Clear? Right now again verify. Now client send again request message. Which one message? Request. Now ISP receive, ISP forward, which one side, Kiran? F5, verify, okay, I'm receive on which one IP this request? Public. And this public IP map is this website, yes or no? So F5 device verify first thing, how many servers available? Right now, server 1 is available, server 2 is available, server 3 is available. But right now, again, I am doing how many server available with services? Server 1 available, server 2 not available, but server 3 is available. In this condition, this request only forward which one side? Server 1 and server 3. Yes or no? That means F5 device work smartly. Yes or no? DNS server will do this task? No. Yes or no? So first thing, first issue is resolve. Yes or no? Any doubt, Vivek ji?
No.
So I'm using which one? F5 device, probe message. Clear? Which one message? Probe message. You can say which one? Monitor. Which one message? Monitoring. Clear? To check reachability and services. So I'm getting first issue is resolved. Clear? Now second issue. Any idea which one second issue? Vivek ji, Kiran?
Load balancing.
Load balancing. Very good. So right now, which one device I am using in between ISP or switch, router or FI? Which one?
FI.
So right now I am using F5. Clear? So this one, this thing is clear, na? Okay. /30. This one is internal. That means LAN. This one is external. Clear? That means WAN. Now, second, whenever client send a request message, which one message? Request. Okay. ISP receive. ISP forward which one side? F5. F5 receive on this interface. F5 verify. Which one IP I am getting request? Public. And public IP map with this website. Yes or no? F5 again check how many servers available. Right now, all servers are available. Right now, I am getting only single request. Yes or no? Suppose if I am getting multiple requested. Okay. Multiple request. Now, F5 device will do first task. Whenever F5 device receive a request message, F5 device verify which type of load balancing I am using. LB means load balancing. Load balancing condition is minimum 2 server. How many servers? Two server available. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, that condition F5 receive multiple requests. F5 device use a by default, a load balancing name is RR. So RR means round robin. Which one algorithm?
Round robin.
Round robin load balancing. That means 1 by 1. So first request receive F5 device forward. Which one server side? Server 1. Now, whenever I am receive second request, then F5 device receive and forward which one server side? Server 2. Again, if I am receive next request, F5 device receive and then forward which one side? Server 3. Clear? Again, if I am receive new request, now which one server side I am sending? Any idea? Because right now server 1 available, server 2, server 3, but 1 by 1, that means new request again receive server 1, then server 2, then again server 3. Clear? Okay. So this thing is clear. So first issue is resolve. Yes or no? FI device use LB method. LB means
load balance.
Load balancing method. How many types? By default, round robin. Which one?
Round robin.
Load balancing. Clear? This thing is clear. Okay. How many types of load balancing method available, dear? First call, static. Clear? And then second call,
dynamic.
We discuss step by step. First, we clear na why we use F5 in real time. Now, a third issue. Any idea? Third issue. Vivek ji, Kiran ji.
IPv4
issue. Yes or no? Because right now DNS server don't have any information. Okay. Okay. This one is internal. This one is external. Okay. So right now this client available with PC, mobile phone, and this one is tablet. So these two devices will use which one address? IPv6. This one device will use which one address? IPv4. Whenever client send a request, some request, which one? IPv 4 and some request IPV 6. In this condition, FI device have feature to convert IPV 6 to IPV 4. That means third issue is resolved. Clear na? Third issue is resolved. FI device convert IPv6 to IPv4. Clear? We will discuss how to do this task now. But right now, this issue is resolved. But which one device I will use? Which one device? FI. Right now, fourth issue. Fourth issue is which one? Any idea? Fourth issue.
Packet inspection.
Deep packet inspection. Yes or no? Okay. Okay. Right now, suppose this website only allow which application? Google Chrome. Which application? Google Chrome. Whenever user trying to open this website on web browser, so always use which application? Google Chrome browser on mobile phone, laptop, PC servers. Clear? Right now, this client available with Opera browser. Which one? Opera browser. And client trying to sending which one message? Request. Whenever ISP receive, ISP forward which one side? Vivek ji, F5. F5 receive on which one IP? Public IP. And this public IP map with which one website? This one. Yes or no? In this condition, FI device verify the data packet. Yes or no? Inside data traffic, FI device read which layer? Layer number is 7. Yes or no? FI device open data packet and verify which one layer? Layer number 7. And FI device verify this user using which one browser? Opera. That means deny this one. Yes or no? But mobile phone user sending a request and using which one? Which one application? Google Chrome. Clear? This data request again receive, FI device again open and verify. In this request, which one browser? Chrome. That means allow. Clear? And data traffic go to lens side. Clear? This thing is clear. Any doubt?
Clear, sir.
Okay.
Sir, are these feature only belongs to F5 or all the vendors have having the same
thing? No. I'm discuss only load balancer na, right okay. Now. Multiple so devices.
Which other load balancers are there like company, like F5?
F5, Viptron or multiple vendors, multiples.
No,
right most now like... most popular is F5 because F5 available different modules.
Mm-hmm.
LTM, GTM, ASM. You are getting multiple mm-hmm. services. Yes or no?
Mm-hmm.
Right now? Multiple vendors also available, but FI device will provide high-end TPS, transaction per second. Transaction per second. Clear? Because okay. If you are using other vendor, so other vendor TPS is very low. Clear? That is the condition. FI device will provide high-end TPS, transaction per second. Clear? Suppose if you are using Google Chrome, so in one second, how many requests Google receive? Multiple lack of request. Yes or no? So that condition, transaction per second is very high. Yes or no? So that means I will use bleed servers in backend. Yes or no? And I'm using which one devices? A multiple load balancer. Yes or no? To provide a load balancing. Yes or no? So F5 is most popular right now. So how many issue resolve? 4 issue. Yes or no? Okay. So right now we discuss a basic theory, this one. Right now we discuss one more theory. So right now, very simple theory. If you know about the DNS called
domain name system.
Clear? Okay. Why we use DNS? Used to resolve IP to name issues. Yes or no? Used to resolve name to IP issues. Clear? Any doubt? Okay. DNS use a port number 53. Yes or no? DNS use messages. How many messages? First call DNS query message. Which one? DNS query. Second call DNS reply. And third call DNS query not resolved. How many types message available? Query, reply, and not resolved. Right now, DNS query. In DNS query, I am getting two types query. First is IPv4 and second is IPv6. Okay, right now, how to verify which one is IPv4 and IPv6? Inside DNS query, if type field single A, which one A? Single A. That means I am sending which one query? IPv4. If I am sending type field four type A, how many times? Four type A. That means which one query? IPv6. Right now, if you're trying to verify this query and reply and response message, open Brave browser. Which one browser? Brave. Clear? Hold it 1 second. Close this one, this one, this one, this one. Okay. Right now, I'm using which one tool? Wireshark to capture real-time data traffic. Yes or no? So I'm just trying to capture my Wi-Fi adapter. Clear? Vivek ji, this one, Wi-Fi adapter, enter. So right now I'm just write down any website. Suppose if I'm write down TCS, clear, enter. I'm getting, yes or no? Right now, stop. And filter, which one message? DNS, enter, clear? Okay, right now try to identify where is TCS. Okay, G static. Okay, where is TCS? TCS, TCS. Okay, right now again capturing. Any query? No. Okay, stop, DNS, enter. Okay, I think I'm using IPv6 server IP. Hold it, hold on, hold on. Go to CMD, IP config slash all. So IP address is 0.101. Okay. DNS server. Okay. This thing is clear. Stop. Start again. Okay. Write down google.com. Okay. Now I'm generating. Yes or no? Vivek ji. First message, which one? Query. Yes or no? Then I'm getting which one message? Response. Clear? Right now, open first message. Verify. on layer 3 I am sending source IP is 0.101, destination is DNS server. Okay, right now
so verify, what you did, sorry, kya kiya aapne DNS so pehle nahi aa raha tha,
because I am just write down only Google.
Okay
I am just write down the .com, clear? Okay. Right now a layer 4 source port is random, but destination port is which one service? DNS 53. Okay. Right now inside data traffic I am sending which one message? Query. Query is, question is, who is google.com? Yes or no? And I am sending type field, how many A? Single A. That means which one query?
IPv4.
Right now I am getting a reply back. Yes or no? This one is response message. And right now answer is Google server IP. So Google server IP is
140. Yes or no?
Okay, right now how to verify this one is true output or wrong? So right now IP address 142.250.194.142. Enter. Which one browser? Yes
Google.
Or no?
Google. Correct.
Clear? Okay. Right now, stop this one. Continue. And go to again browser. Suppose if I am write down tcs.com. Clear? I am getting this one. Yes or no? Website, close this one and stop. Right now, this one is my query. Yes or no? Query message. Clear? Mm-hmm. I am getting response also, but I am not showing any IP address. Clear na? So query is clear na? I am sending how many A? Single A. Clear? How many A? Single A. So this one is reply. Reply IP address is 23205219.48. URL is invalid because in backend I am using which one? I rule, because rewrite concept. Clear na? Never provide direct access. Clear? This thing for security reason. Clear? So you can write down any IP, any name, you can get resolved from a DNS server. Yes or no? 8.8.8. means it's a public or local?
Public.
Clear? Right now, yes. DNS server available two types. How many types? Two types. Clear? So right now, tomorrow we start a day 2 and then we discuss FI device details tomorrow. Clear?
Okay.
अरे वायरस आ